All right, folks, welcome back. So after I stopped recording the last session, I unplugged the switch from the dock, and the sound was completely fine. The frame rate was completely fine. There was no issue, and so I thought, so it would be weird that the TV would cause a frame rate issue. I can see the sound, but the frame rate issue on a TV, because of the TV, that would be weird. So maybe it's the dock, and so I re-docked it, and I made sure to push down on it after I put it in to make sure it had a solid connection. Totally fine. So I still don't know if you guys are noticing those problems, because I don't know. I just don't know if, what am I looking for? The words I'm looking for, whoa, what the hell? Oh, it's a lizard. Okay, we're going off that way. So I should essentially... Well, I guess the smart thing to do would be to grab my horse. Yeah, I haven't checked the footage yet, so I don't know if it showed up in the footage. Assumedly, if it was a weak connection to the dock causing that, you guys probably heard that too, so I do apologize for that last batch of videos not having the best sound quality. So I guess the smart way to do this would be to take my horse and ride him all the way back this way. Or even warp here, get my horse out, and go this way. That would probably be the best. But you know what I want to try to do? I want to try to get to this mountain right here. Let's mark that as a spot. And it looks like it's directly behind us. It's out that-a-way. So let's make the trek. Let's get out there and see what we can see. My plan is to get a really high vantage point so I can look out over this next area. Try to figure out where some of those points of interest may be, you know, shrines. I want my shrines. Oh, that's easy. We can get up this. Alright. I still want to know what's up with that shrine that I found the ball for, but they won't let me into. They're like, no, you can't have this. It's like, dude, what are you talking about? You just said it was for me. You just said the wonderful, amazing, awesome, super cool hero guy. What's that? Oh, a goat. Alright, goaty boy. I was gonna say, are you kidding me? He's not dead. He just sits there for a second like, I can't believe it. Alright, that is a long-ass hike, so let's be smart about this. I think we can afford a few hops. Alright, let's see if we can get up here. It's gonna be something of a steep climb. But I think we have enough endurance to do it. Yeah, you know I'm going to have to do there's going to be an episode upcoming that's going to be half me cooking. It's going to have to be. I've been collecting so much extra crap. Oh boy. I think we can do this. I also think it's going to be close, but I think we can do this. Oh boy. Ah, poop. Am I back where I started? I am, aren't I? Okay, well... Oh, look, you can go up even higher over on this side. Hmm. That's rather dark and foreboding. Okay, so this looks like the highest possible point, so let's start here. So I think if I can get to that ledge over there, I should be able to rest. Because that looks like, at the very least, it's one of those slanted ledges that I can sort of clamber on. And if I can clamber on it, then I can rest. And if not, hey, look at that. We're going to make that for sure. Oh, yeah. Alright, we're up here. I don't think we need to worry about our endurance, we're there. Oh, we've been up here before. Hey, dude, what's up? Okay, so now that we got up here, we can go ahead and turn off that stamp. And now let's look in the direction that we're supposed to be. What the hell was that? Oh boy. It's a blood moon. Oh shit, hey guys. Get out. Get out. Nobody gave you permission. Ah, shit. Alright, guys, give me a second to plug my battery in.
Alright, where are you, you sack of shit?
Cool, we're golden. I assume. Alright, anyway. Okay, what the F? Didn't I get rid of that stamp? There, okay. So I want to go, yeah, it's this area here. Wait, am I looking out the right area? Yeah, I am, okay. So, it looks like I want to go towards where that mountain cliff side thing is. Okay, you, are you... Is that... in this area? Yes, it is. Okay, so that's the tower for this area. Mm-hmm. I'm not seeing any shrines. Oh, no, that's one I already went to. Wow, so that tower is actually right next to where the road goes out from here. Hmm. So it would probably behoove me... Yeah, that's actually where I would teleport out to, right over there. And then I guess I would roam out this way. Yeah, you know what? Instead of teleporting there, let's do it the fun way. Nice. Evil! Yeah, I actually noticed that a while ago. Does it have to wait till midnight or something? Give me your seed, son. Alright, I've kind of lost. I am still headed more or less in the right direction. Yeah, there it is right out there. Sorry, yeah, there's more over here, huh? I guess not. Oh well, whatever. We're on the right path. Let's head out this way, pull my horse out, and then follow the road out to that tower and begin exploring the area that I'm supposed to be at. Yeah, there's that rather large outcropping of rock that I swore there was something up with, but looks like probably not. I don't think I'm gonna quite make it. Probably should drop pretty soon here. There we go. Take that. And that. All right.
Hey.
All right, dude, can I get my horse from you? Ooh, he's at 96% bond. Okay, they will get him for you no matter what.
Hey.
Cool. Alright, buddy. So let's see, we're going to want to about face, follow the road until it forks, and then hang a left. Let's go. Look out, dude. Hello, other horsies. Oh, hey. Nope, nope, nope. Get off. There we go. So it looks like they've got double duty on security, I guess? Wow, okay. Not sure how that works, but get up, fool. Wait, what? There we go. That was weird. The hell did it lock onto out there? Oh, this idiot. Hmm. Burp. Got some arrows for me, buddy? I'll be taking that treasure chest as soon as I can. But right now, I want to see if you got any arrows. What? No arrows? You guys... See if that gets my horse over here. Yep. What's up, buddy? Oops. I'm really good at pushing the wrong buttons. There we go. Well, let's get a move on. Oh, sweet. Ye old gate.
Yeah.
Sure. Okay, sure. Yeah. So how far away am I from the tower? Not far. If I have to scale anything, though, I'm kind of screwed. And I do. Stupid rain. And I have no... Haha, got you anyway, jerk. Go. Let's get back across the river. Getting a little better with the long swords. Shit, stupid rain. Kind of making it impossible. Wonder how far out those mountains go. Okay, horsey, we can go. We can trot through a little grove. Oh, hey. Somebody's house. Huh. Nope. Hello.
Oh.
Nice eyebrows. Sure. Ooh, ancient shrine guy, huh? Dr. Callip, if you please. Soon my long years of research will be revealed, and all the world will hail it as the discovery of the century. To prevent any undue attention, I haven't even told my family about my work. I'm understanding you, sure. Of course, Dr. Callip. Doctor. Yes. 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 That's creepy. I'm dripping in your house pretty bad here, Doc. Sure, please do. Sure, uh-huh. When a dark light resides in the cursed statue's eyes, pierce its gaze to purge the seal from the shrine. So, if I see a statue and there's dark light, shoot it in the eye with an arrow, I assume. Okay. Sure. Sure. Uh-huh. Well, it's the same thing. Alright, alright, alright. I will take what I can get. Horse is like, what is that? Don't worry about it, horsey. It's nothing. It's nothing. Okay, so... We have found... Wait, did it stop raining? It stopped raining. Alright, let's do the shortcut then. Let's see, that looks a little difficult to climb, but that spot over there... Sorry, Doc. Ooh, nice jump, horsey. The spot over here... looks doable. Yeah, alright. Nice hang glide, jackass. He really loves his dive, man. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, it's very lumpy, but that actually works in my favor. All I need to do is get over that right there, and I can rest. I'm pretty sure. I'm not going to waste energy trying to do a jump to find out I'm wrong. Yeah, I was right. No, 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 fuck me in the ass. All right, fine. Oh, fail. That was kind of odd. Can I get the clamber? There's the clamber. Why are you doing this? No. No, 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 you idiot. You goddamn... Yeah, fine, drown, you stupid shit. That's what you get, what you deserve, man. What the fucking shit? I don't understand why you're being such a dumbass, Link. Just because I pushed the wrong button, it's like you don't know what I'm thinking. Alright. Let's not screw this up this time. So I'm quite sure that this is a clamber spot right here. And this time, let's see if I can not push the wrong button. Yeah, okay, so I got a little bit of energy back. That looks like another clamber spot right here. Which I may not necessarily even need. Oh, I'll need it. There we go. And I think we're at the top of this thing. Yep. What are these losers guarding? Uh-oh. Oh, what's that? Okay, cool. That'll teach ya. That's right, bitch. Oh, those are moblins, huh? Damn. Moblins are a little scary looking. Great, and now here comes the rain. So I can't fucking climb. And that's where I want to go. Over there. Oh, there's a shrine. Is that inside the area? Indeed it is. Okay, and it's kind of on my way, too.
Hmm.
And while I'm quite curious to find out what's over there, I don't feel like dealing with these assholes to find out what it is. Oh shit, is that a mountain? Later, dude. Da-da-da-da, you bitches can't catch me. Da-da-da-da. I'm gonna go to the tower. Alright. Oh, yeah, this again, huh? Hmm. Oh, you're just random. Go. Burn away, if you please. Oh, I was gonna say, why isn't it catching fire better? The rain. That's kind of annoying. Alright, well. Oh, hey, I caught over there. Right on. Okay, baby girl has let it be known that she is up and not too happy with me not doting on her. So, as soon as I get this tower, I'm done for this little session. Last one. That better do it. Come on, catch all the way up. Oh no. Oh, come on, you gotta be joking. Oh, gadzooks. Okay, what about a shock arrow? Will that work? Nope. Bomb arrow? Oh, come on. How does that not catch on fire? Shit, are you kidding me? Oh, wait. Can I sneak by right here? Oh, I think I can sneak by right here. Easy does it, Link. Those things look prickly. Oh, I'm out of here. Hells yeah. Da-da-da-da. Man, it is raining something fierce out here. Alright. Let's get the tower location here, and that'll be good for today, I guess. Cool. Got the warp point. That always helps.
Give it to me! Give it to me!
Hell yeah. The spooge of light has absorbed itself into my chic slate. Bling. Alright. Now we got a map going here, guys. Whoa. That's an awful lot of mountain over there. Cool. Look at that, you guys. Man, there's still so much. But at least we got this little chunk of the map that's all ours. All ours, and nobody can take it from us. Alright, cool. Let's see if we can see any other shrines from here. Yeah, I don't think it's raining hard enough here. God. Is that a shrine out there? Oh, it's actually the one I have marked. Oh, wait, is that a village? Oh, what a neat lighthouse. Oh, absolutely, that is a village. That must be where I'm supposed to go. Alright, well, let's take a look out this way. Yeah, I'm not seeing a lot in the way of shrines around here. It could be the rain. It could be obstructing my view. That's certainly possible. Oh, there's one. Bink! Is that inside the area? Oh, wow, look at that. Right on the Dickhead Peninsula. Like, why does it have to be so far away? Wowie zowie. Okay, well, you know what? I guess we should be happy with what we got.